Get ready to match the stars. Comedian Brad Garrett. From the Hogan family, Edie McClurg. And match games on, Charles Nelson Reilly. From Coach Pam Stone. From Comic Strip Live, Bruce Vaughn. And comedian Erin O'Connor. As we play the all-new star-studded match game. And here's the star of match game, Ross Schaefer.
Hi there. Welcome, everyone. The match game, Charles Nelson Reilly. We must tell people you are right. Directing once again.
What?
You want to talk about the play?
No, I do a lot of plays about Emily Dickinson and those fun sisters, the Bronte, Charlotte Bronte and them. But I have two plays playing now in the country, one in San Francisco this week with Piper Laurie as Zelda Fitzgerald in a play called The Last Flapper, and one continues open end, a big hit in the Coconut Grove in Miami, which is about about Oscar Levain.
Oh.
And that's called At Wit's End, and it's a wonderful play.
People always want to know what else
you
do.
Well, I directed these years ago, but they seem to keep playing, thank goodness.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We must keep in mind the theater. No, but I love Piper Laurie because she just made a movie opposite Gregory Peck called Other People's Money, and she has the Twin Peaks thing, and she still loves to do theater because we always do the theater.
Yes, we will. We'll all do the theater.
We'll always do the theater.
We mustn't forget the theater.
No. Never forget the theater.
Although it's forgotten me.
Hi, Trudy. How are you?
That was a load, wasn't it?
No. Trudy?
Yes.
You have $1,900 on this show, but never forget the theater.
I won't.
Right.
Okay. I can't.
Hi, Chuck. How are you?
Hello, Ross. Nice to meet you.
Now, why don't you tell us about yourself?
Well, my name is Chuck Olson, and I live here in Los Angeles, where my wife and I have an antique shop.
You do?
We do indeed.
Well, antique furniture, antique cars?
Not furniture so much, but jewelry, bibelots, bronzes.
Bibelots?
Bibelots, little works of art.
Want to play
again? The bibelots.
Sure. All right, start again. Let's go on. It's every correct match here is worth $50. The winner will go on to play Super Match for a shot at $10,000. Trudy is our champion, A or B?
I like B, please.
Hey. I've never heard that. Bibelots. I don't know.
It's a little pizza bread. Bibelots.
Linda Sue said, on my first date with Jerry Bob, he took me to the amusement park. I lost my blank on the roller coaster.
And they're showing you.
All right, do we have our answers yet? Aaron, we're still waiting.
Worth the wait. There you go.
Worth the wait. Trudy, on my first date with Jerry Bob, he took me to the amusement park. I lost my...
Lunch.
Lost my lunch on the roller coaster. Brad.
Chuck, do you know anything about antique coins at all?
Very little.
I found a 1901 Lincoln penny completely shaven.
Not bad.
I said, love thang. Love thang. You know what a love thang is, Chuck?
Love thang.
Chuck's going, what does he mean?
Yeah, well, if it's not antique.
Sorry, no. It's not. All right.
And Edie?
Well, I'm in the realm, but I think
cookies? No, not quite the same.
Ooh, yay.
The matches? It's a colloquialism, I guess. For lunch. Yes. Charles.
Boy, you learn something new every day. I said virtue.
Virtue.
Virtue is another word for love fang.
Love fang and virtue.
Virtue and love fang is the same thing.
Right, Pam?
Her virtue.
Her virtue, her virginity.
Well, lunch.
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 They took cookies, right?
Cookies?
So we got some more carnival food. We got some corn dogs.
Come on. Corn dogs?
Corn dogs at the carnival?
Yeah, that's a match.
Thank you.
They would have taken anything you would have devoured and then
that's
lost
good.
At the
corn dog.
Roller coaster. All right, now this is another food question. Another food one. At the Burning Burrito. Little restaurant in North Hollywood. The Burning Burrito. The food is very spicy. In fact, it's so hot.
How hot is it, Ross? Well, they were really together.
That was so lame.
The food is very spicy. It's so hot. Every meal comes with a blank. At the Burning Burrito, the food is very spicy. It's so hot. Every meal comes with a blank. At the Burning Burrito, the food is very spicy. It's so hot. Every meal comes with a...
Not with a bibolo, but an ice cold shower.
It comes with an ice cold shower. Ice cold shower.
I have a Washington nickel. And before the ponytail. I said fire extinguisher, I'm sorry.
Of course.
I said fire extinguisher.
But that's in the regular sitting cafeteria part, in the main room. You know what I'm saying? The private dining rooms, it's a little more expensive because it comes with a fireman.
Oh, look at this.
I'm sorry.
Later on, she's going to stomp on my face while I have a little wine.
Oh, my.
I can't believe you didn't say this, Chuck. A rotating oscillator. A fan.
Fire extinguisher.
Aaron?
Is that a bibolo on your lapel?
It is.
That would be the bibolo in question. And now we all know. Thank you. It's a lovely bibolo, and I don't have the right answer. I'm very sorry. I went with the gang and said fire.
Oh, fire extinguisher.
Sorry.
Well, Chuck, you're not in the game yet. We have a lot left, though. So. Judy's the lead. 150. We'll be back with matchup.
They made her an
offer. Don't be discouraged. It's early in the game where you play matchup now. This is where you can build up your score by playing against our clock. You're trailing, so we'll let you go first. Who would you like to play with?
Play with Brad.
All right, John.
All right. Oh, Brad was good yesterday.
The record.
Yeah, but that was yesterday. Today, I just have all this bibolos on my mind.
Well, sorry, it's a matchup, Jack. You can try to get the correct answer with Brad, and every time you do, you get $50. Put 30 seconds on our clock. Go. Star blank. Star struck, star search.
Star search.
No match. Kirk blank. Kirk Cameron, Kirk Douglas.
Kirk Douglas.
Match. Hole in blank. Hole in one, hole in the wall.
Hole in the wall.
Match. Inside blank. Inside out, inside addition.
Inside addition.
No match. Holy blank. Holy water, holy terror.
Holy water.
No match. Santa blank. Santa Monica, Santa Claus.
Santa Claus.
Match. South blank. South Korea, South Pacific.
Sorry, Chuck.
You're on the board now. Three matches, 150. Trudy.
I'd like to play Charles.
Oh, Charles.
Oh, Trudy.
You know he's a director.
Come on, Charles.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, now $50 for every match. Put 30 seconds on the clock.
Go fast, baby.
Okay, baby.
Oh, Chuck. Are you ready? You're settled in now, aren't you, Chuck?
Yo.
All right, ready, go. Picture blank. Picture perfect, picture frame.
Picture frame.
Match. Rod blank. Rod and reel, Rod Stewart.
Rod Stewart.
Match. Supreme blank. Supreme being, Supreme Court.
Supreme Court.
Match. Let's blank. Let's eat, let's dance.
Let's dance.
No match. Rip blank. Rip Taylor, rip cord.
Rip Taylor.
Match. African blank. African violet, African queen.
African queen.
Match. Beverly blank. Beverly Hills, Beverly Sills.
Beverly Hills.
Match. We've got six matches. 450 to 150. We love our game. Stay with us.
From floor to ceiling and edge to edge without stopping to find a thing. And because it's a dirt devil, it's packed with plenty of cleaning power. So stop hunting for your attachments. Get the new Dirt Devil Upright, the all-in-one cleaner that cleans it all.
Boy, are they noisy.
It should be illegal for my brother to eat corn checks.
My jelly's getting a headache.
Next time I eat Chex with him, I'm wearing earmuffs.
I'm getting hungry.
Deliciously crunchy corn Chex. Now with a crunchy new shape and a great crunchy taste.
Ooh, Chex are very crunchy.
Great tasting corn Chex cereal. The crunch for your bunch.
is Patootie 450, Chuck. 150, and Chuck, the good thing about being behind is you get to go first on this game.
All right.
A or B?
B. Mm-hmm.
Little Tommy said.
Oh, this is adorable.
Little Tommy said, the school cafeteria served meatloaf again.
Meatloaf.
And I'll tell you, their meatloaf is so hard, instead of utensils, the cook hands out blanks.
Live show you do is a hit.
Well, thank you very much. Yeah. It's a fun show to do. And Pam's been on. You've been on.
I've been on.
Brad's been on.
I'll be on it.
Aaron, you're going to
be on
it.
I'll be on it.
It's so big, there are two of them now.
That's right.
Good show it is.
It is a fun show. Okay, Edie, answer. Chuck. School cafeteria served meatloaf again, little Tommy said. And I'll tell you, their meatloaf is so hard, instead of utensils, the cook hands out blanks.
The cook hands out saws.
Saws. Saws. Brad, saw.
Chuck, I have a 1912 Victoria Queen dime.
Yeah, yeah.
Anything about dimes? It's before. Buzzsaw. They're going to take it. Buzzsaw.
That's sure.
Edie?
Yeah. Oh, Grandpa, I got one.
Well, I think we're still in the Saw family with chainsaw. Can we turn it upside down? It says saws first.
Oh, look at that.
Now, I hope so, guys, please. Tool chest.
Bam, instead of utensils, the cook hands out what?
I'm sorry, Chuck. I thought, I didn't know how to spell it. I said an axe or an axe.
An axe or an axe.
Does it have an E?
With axe with an E, yeah.
I thought so. Mm-hmm.
Bruce, I know it. I'm from the Northwest.
Well, one's the English spelling and one's the non-English spelling. Yeah.
The pen?
Chisels.
A chisel. No, saw is what we want. Aaron, did you match that?
I said power tool.
Power tools? No, not quite a match. Sorry.
But I'm crossing.
But you crossed it anyway. Yeah.
Had a blue band right around.
Okay, Susie said, my husband is so terrified of germs, after he kisses me, he dips his lips in blank.
Did they call you Ross or Rossett?
They call me Rossett, yeah.
Rossett.
A rose. All right, Edie. Yeah, good. We have him now. Susie said, my husband is so terrified of germs, after he kisses me, he dips his lips in...
alcohol?
And alcohol. There's a lot of men that dip their lips in alcohol before they kiss women.
Well, I'm a single guy, you know, Ross.
You are a single guy.
Yes, I am. And, you know, in this day and age, I would dip my lips in sores away.
Oh, my.
And they're gone like that. Come on.
Well, I went the cleaning fluid route, and I said, he dips his lips in Mr. Clean.
In Mr. Clean.
Oh. Well, Mr. Clean.
That's like sores away.
Isn't it sores away? Chuck. Lysol, Pam.
What?
Alcohol. We need a match here. He dips his lips in what after?
Well, I was, you know, I was kind of like on Brad's stream of consciousness, and I almost said fibroid tumors away, but instead I said Lysol. I'm sorry.
Again. Bruce?
Most lip dippers I know use Lysol.
Lysol, yeah. It's preferred, I think, by most lip dippers. Aaron?
We're just a trio of lip dippers down here with the third Lysol.
Another Lysol. All right, look here, and the lead's still Trudy with 450. Chuck, you're up 250, but it's final matchup time. Whoever's ahead at the end of this round wins the game. Chance to play for a possible 10,000. You're trailing at this point, Chuck, so we'll let you go first. Who do you want to play with?
I'm going to go with Bruce.
Okay. Bruce. All right, matchups are worth $100 this time. We'll give you 45 seconds instead of 30 to get as many as you can. You have to get at least 450, though, to stay in the game. Ready, Bruce?
Mm-hmm.
And Chuck?
Yes.
Go. Blank idol. Matinee idol, Billy idol.
Matinee idol.
Match. Blank kick. Sidekick, swift kick.
Sidekick.
Match. Blank potato. Couch potato, baked potato.
Baked potato.
Match. Blank fire. Brush fire, ready aim fire.
Brush fire.
No match. Blank Duffy. Julia Duffy, Patrick Duffy.
Julia Duffy.
Match. Blank bud. Taste bud, nip in the bud.
Taste bud.
Match. Blank jacket. Smoking jacket, yellow jacket.
Smoking jacket.
Match. Blank only.
Members only. Standing room only.
Standing room only.
No match. Blank machine. Adding machine. Mean machine.
Adding machine.
Match. Blank drum. Snare drum.
Snare drum.
All right. Hey,
I did good.
You did good.
Very good. 7 matches there, Chuck. Rudy. Who do you want to play with?
How about Pam?
Okay.
Pam is so cute, isn't she?
You can go for the win here, Trudy, if you can beat 950.
Okay.
$100 for every match. Good luck to both of you. Go. Blank shift. Makeshift, swing shift.
Makeshift.
No match. Blank brown. James Brown, Murphy Brown.
Murphy Brown.
Match. Blank warming. Global warming, housewarming.
Global warming.
No match. Blank knife. Jackknife, penknife.
Jackknife.
Match. Blank woman. Wonder Woman, Pretty Woman.
Pretty Woman.
No match. Blank comfort. Southern comfort, too close for comfort.
Southern comfort.
No match. Blank thought. On second thought, impure thought.
On second thought.
Match. Blank start. Head start, false start.
Head start.
Match. Blank for all. Free for all, justice for all.
Justice for all.
No match. Blank split. Banana split, lickety split.
Banana split.
Match. Blank view. Pay-per-view, ocean view.
Ocean view.
No. Oh.
Do we get it?
We have a tie. We have a tie. We have to play a tiebreaker. Now take a look at this matchup, both of you. You notice on your screen you have three choices this time. Watch blank. Watch tower. Watch out. Watch dog. Trudy, since you're the champ, you'll get to choose one of them first. Okay, Chuck, take one of the remaining answers. Okay. Pam, you played last, so we need you to break the tie. Which answer do you like better?
Oh, no pressure here.
Watch out or watch dog?
Watch dog.
Watch dog. Trudy went there. Oh, Trudy. Trudy, Trudy, Trudy. You did it again.
Thank you.
Great time. Now, none of us will look at a boobalala without thinking of you.
I've got some coins in my pocket.
Okay, we'll take,
we're going to come to your
right
store.
Big money supermatch, folks.
Bye, Chuck.
Bye, Chuck. You know, those tiebreakers, I think it's the toughest way to win. Because then it's either or, it's a little teeter-totter of an answer, but you did it again. You're right here. We'll go for the $10,000 in our super match. We'll start with an audience match.
Great.
All right, we polled a recent studio audience and got their best response to this, Trudy. Scarlet blank. Scarlet blank. Guess the most popular answer, you get $500. Second most popular answer is worth $300. Third best answer is worth $200. Let's get some help here.
How about Charles?
Hey, Trudy. Scarlet O'Hara.
Scarlet O'Hara. Two more?
Edie. Scarlet Letter.
Oh.
Scarlet Letter, one more.
And Brad.
How about Scarlet Fever?
Oh.
That's a good one, too.
No,
Scarlet Hair. Scarlet Letter, Scarlet Fever. Or something of your own.
Nothing of my own.
Nothing of your own.
Scarlet O'Hara.
Scarlet O'Hara. You and Charles. Let's see how you've done. What is the $200 answer, please? Scarlet Fever. That was Brad. $300 answer? Scarlet Letter? Scarlet Letter? Okay. We need the one we want. It's got to be Scarlet O'Hara. Is it there? Yeah, you got to love that kind of confidence in a man. All right, you $500. You mean you'll be playing for at least 10 times that, or 5,000 by matching one of our stars head to head.
Good.
Double that amount. Oh.
Turn that wheel round and round.
Yeah, you're
a pointer. You okay there? I'm sorry?
Do you know anything about rare coins?
No. Close your eyes.
All right, give us your best, Trudy.
Okay.
turn and face me.
Scarlet Fever.
Okay.
Land it on Brad. You're going to be playing with Brad for $10,000. Now, we have to have an exact match in this head-to-head. Please, no help from our audience. Brad, yes. Write down your answer for this. Welcome, blank. Welcome, blank. Brad's got an answer, Trudy. Turn and face him. What were you thinking? A welcome?
Home.
Welcome home. Brad, for $10,000, can you match welcome home?
Welcome back, Potter. What? That was his favorite.
How did you know that? Oh, you're all wrong. Welcome home.
To clean your hard-to-reach back teeth, either get a flip-top head or get Reach. With
only I never figured that I ought to be telling that to a 13-year-old.
If you don't teach your kids to say no to drugs, it's as good as saying yes.
Look at this number. You're up $12,950. And she's not through yet. No, you're coming back on our next show to be our champion. Our champion. All right, Trudy, we'll see you then, and I hope you'll join us on our next match game. Bye, everyone.
The fighting contestants will receive Little Debbie snack cakes by the Boxer single pack, delicious individually wrapped and so economical. Little Debbie, America's number one snack cake. And the incredible Vax 4-in-1, a powerful vacuum cleaner that also washes carpets to keep them looking new. Vax. A Vivitar 320Z compact autofocus camera with built-in power zoom lens. Beautiful 35mm pictures from scenics to portraits by Vivitar. This is Bob Hilton speaking for Match Game, a Mark Goodson television production.
Will Ava give in to Paul's passion? Stay tuned for Loving next.